Holy Bible, Mark, chapter 10, verse 37. And they said to him, Let us be seated, one at your right hand and one at your left, in your glory.